Propane reacts with oxygen to form carbon dioxide and water, shown here. If 50 moles of propane enters a reactor with 50 moles of oxygen, and assuming full conversion of the limiting reactant, how many moles of water do we form? Click on an answer to hear the appropriate response.